You can be exceptional, bro. Exceptional.
Oh, man.
The next closest person I know is like Larry. Scientific weightlifters are transgenders.
You can be good. You can be a jerker.
He's defensive. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go fuck off now.
Go lay in my bed.
This guy. Alright, guys.
In my bed, man.
You bed?
Night, Mike.
Mike.
Sweet dreams, buddy.
One thing I want you to promise me is that no matter how long it takes, keep going. No matter how much it hurts, keep going. So you was placed on this earth for a reason. You weren't meant to be average. You were meant to excel. You gotta understand that this grind is meant to make you who you're supposed to be, a dog.
If you wanna give up, you can give up. This is your choice. You can do whatever you want. Your time's gonna come, but you cannot give up, you know?
If I give you one message to hold in your hearts today, it's this. Never, ever give up. There'll be times in your life you'll want to quit, you'll want to go home. You'll want to go home perhaps to that wonderful mother that's sitting back there watching you and say, Mom, I can't do it. I can't do it. Just never quit. Go back home and tell Mom, Dad, I can do it. I can do it. I will do it. You're going to be successful.
Not need a girlfriend. I feel like the problem with a lot of y'all is that y'all will take the time to get to know someone else before you really take the time to know yourself. Why is it in this generation that we normalize the concept of other people making us happy before we can make ourselves happy? I feel like a lot of y'all need to get to know yourselves, because I feel like a lot of y'all will find happiness, a lot of y'all will find peace the moment y'all are able to be okay with being alone. Be okay with being alone. Be okay with finding hobbies that make you happy. It is okay to hang out by yourself, because at the end of the day, if you keep running from your problems, if you keep running from your traumas, they're still going to be there, whether you're in a relationship, whether you're in a new friendship, whether you're in a new city, whatever it is, your traumas, your inner traumas will always be there. Just like I've said multiple times, bro, if you do not deal with your problems, if you do not understand that I need to improve myself every single day, bro, then at the end of the day, bro, you're going to get to a point where you're just passing the hurt onto every relationship that you get in. And it's going to get to a point where you're not going to be able to find a happy relationship because you're carrying all this pain on your back.
Thank you. you've ever wondered how people get those round shoulders, it's not from doing these. The biggest mistake people make is thinking shoulder press and lateral raises are gonna give them 3D shoulders. Those are good if you want that 2D look, but if you want that 3D look, firstly, you follow me because we're always getting 1% better. And secondly, you do these, and these.
Jogado em toca com força, vagabunda, me deixa de chotar.
You think you're better than us, do you?
Oh, you changed. Oh, why are you doing this? You think you're better than us?
Ah, boss man's here. Oh, you're not too good for us now, right?
These are all the phrases that you're going to hear. And I need you guys to understand the reason why they're saying that is because what you're doing is you changing and you wanting better puts a spotlight on their inadequacies.
It's like, well, who the fuck are you to escape? You know, you get back down here in the mire with us.
And that spotlight hurts. They don't want that spotlight on them. So they're trying to drag you, you know, back into the darkness with them so that spotlight isn't with them. Because you choosing to change, because you're just like them a lot of times. Same hometown, same upbringing to a degree, same background, all this shit. But you're choosing something different. That makes them feel uncomfortable. Because then they know in the back of their mind, wait, he's doing it? Shit. Well, I'm going to have to change too if he's going to keep hanging out with me. Nah, I like him fat and loser and unaware and stupid. Let me drag him back. Because I don't like the spotlight on me. Nah, fuck that shit.
I form the light and create darkness. I bring prosperity and create disaster. I, the Lord, do all these things. Oh,